Many YouTube channels dedicated to bodybuilding speak about concrete meals, about concrete exercises, but in the majority of cases for bodybuilders who are already training a certain time with a certain experience. I personally think it is very important to speak also to people who would like to start to lift the weights and find a way to start to complicate it. But in fact, it is not so complicated if the newcomer is not watching a lot around him, but prepares his first steps on his own and follows his own start. Many times, beginning bodybuilders make the mistake to use the routines of professional bodybuilders featured on magazines, when instead they should be using a routine that is more simple and towards their level. I always thought that the first step in a gym must be as simple as possible, without unnecessary complicated issues and training principles. A good beginning routine is a routine which is simple, clear, and efficient. Therefore, a good way to start is a 3 or 4 days a week full body training. It can be done on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, or in case of a 4-day routine, on Monday, Tuesday, then 1 day pause, and Thursday, Friday. Simple and easy to retain exercises should be included into such a routine. One example could be starting with pull movements for the back, as these exercises are preparing the body and the arms for the overall training and work at the same time the back. The exercises to start might be pull downs with a large grip in front of your head, pulling the bar just under your chin. The weight used must be always easy to be moved during all reps. It must be really a comfortable weight. The movements must be very strict, with the back straight and face watching in front of you or even higher, never inclining your head towards forward. These prescriptions should be respected during all other exercises. It's very important. Second exercise can be pull downs with a narrow grip, either with a special dedicated grip which you find in every gym, or using the larger bar and putting your wrists close together, maybe with 10 to 15 centimeters separation, and under gripping the bar, so with fingers towards your face. You pull down slowly until your chest and then go slowly up. From back, you go to shoulder training. Again, 2 exercises. The first one is any shoulder press overhead movement. For a beginner, the best solution is a shoulder press machine, as it is not good at the beginning to complicate your life with dumbbells or barbells. These exercises need a balance. And at the beginning, it is important that the machines give you the conducted form of the exercise. Shoulder lateral raises should be the second exercise. Again, if there is a machine in your gym, use the machine. If not, sit down and use the dumbbells for lateral raises. This movement must be done in a very strict way, with elbows slightly bent, and the movement must go from the down position to the level of your eyes, roughly. Now, as to sets and reps, always do during that training 3 sets and 12 reps from each of the mentioned exercises, with a 1 minute rest between the sets and 90 seconds between the muscle groups. But to the problem of sets and reps in a general way, I will come as well in the second video done for the main purpose. This is only the first part of the whole body training program. I will speak about the second part in my second video. In the meantime, thank you for your attention and have a nice day.